Well, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I did not think that we'd be back here for this conversation, but I made a recommendation page in my, recommendation channel in my Discord the other day where people could recommend me videos. And a lot of people were upvoting this idea to talk about who I think would join the Straw Hats. Now, a lot of y'all are OG followers, OG subscribers. Y'all know I've spoke about this before, but I'm guessing there's a bunch of new people that are unfamiliar with my content before Toei took 80% of it. I'm fine with talking about it again because my entire opinion has changed on who I think will join the Straw Hats, pretty much based on how Wano has been going. So in today's video, we will be discussing everyone I feel like joined the Straw Hats. But before we get into the video, of course, guys, make sure if you like the video that you like it. And if you want more One Piece content like this, make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications. Also, my pinned comment is my Twitter link and Discord link. So make sure you follow me on Twitter and join the Discord. Let's get into the video. I don't think that there's going to be like multiple people joining the Straw Hats. I'm pretty sure it's just going to be one more member. And it's kind of because I'm correlating the Straw Hat Pirates to the Titanic Captains. We know that there are 10 Titanic Captains and Blackbeard. And now there are 9 Straw Hats and then 1 captain. So we need one more member to have one-on-one matchups across the board. And I do think that that's something we're going to get with the Blackbeard Pirates. I know a lot of people think that, the Grand Fleet will be involved with that fight, or, they're going to jump the Blackbeard Pirates. But I really believe that it's a possibility that there either could be 1v1 fights or there could be a Davy Back fight. Now that's another video for another time. I know y'all are probably curious why I think there could be a Davy Back fight for Robin. I'll make that video soon enough. And that's neither near or there. Today we're here to talk about the candidates for who's gonna join the Straw Hats. Now I'm gonna be fair to everybody because I know that most of the people here think it's just gonna be Yamato. And there are other people that people were bringing up to me that I will talk about, just to be fair. So Momonosuke is somebody that some people still believe in. Now that he's aged up, some people believe that it is right for him to join the Straw Hats to kind of learn the ropes of being a pirate so he can kind of follow the journey that his father was on. And I'll be honest, I think everybody that believes Momonosuke could join for this reason has, good ideas and like good logic behind them thinking he joined the Straw Hats. Him following in the shadows of his father would be cool. And it would narratively make sense. However, the only reason I disagree is because him following in the shadow of his father is the very thing that he's trying not to do. Momonosuke has had so many moments like at Udon prison where he was like, are these people following me for me, or are they following me because they see the shadow of my father? He's had moments where Luffy's like, no, you have to ask me for help. And then later on, those kind of came back to the surface when him and Luffy were on the rooftop. So to me, I think he's been constantly trying to get out of the shadow and from underneath the thumb that his father's legacy has left. So I think him following and doing the same exact thing that his father did is kind of counterproductive to this theme that Oda is going with. That is why I don't believe Momonosuke will join. Now Tama is somebody that's interesting. I don't see that many people talking about Tama anymore, but a lot of people that talk about Tama joining were kind of under the idea that Momo and Tama would join as like cabin boy slash girl, and that they would be like the kids, the apprentices of the ship. Now a lot of people made good points for that, and some people had rebuttals and were like, he doesn't really need an apprentice, like ships don't have to have apprentices, that's not a necessity. And I can understand that too, but I kind of got what people meant about having the cabin boy slash girls, the apprentices of the ship. It would be kind of cool and follow that correlation of like Roger's crew and the whole thing of like pushing the new generation, that even though there are a lot of comparisons between the Roger crew and Luffy's crew, that doesn't 100% mean that Luffy's crew has to do everything Roger's crew does. Of course, Oda's going to draw his comparisons, make his correlations, and that's something that's going to keep happening throughout the story. But Luffy is still Luffy and Roger is Roger. They don't have to follow the same exact path. And I think it would be very uninteresting if that did happen. Now, another one that I saw a lot in the comments and also in the Discord was Smoker. And I think that that's due to Mr. Morge's theory on Smoker joining the Straw Hats. Now, listen, I respect Mr. Morge. I mess with Mr. Morge. I like his theories. I like his content. That's my guy. Y'all know this. And when I watched the Smoker video, I was like, I'm not going to lie. Mr. Morge kind of making some points here. Like, I could see it in a parallel universe, but that's exactly it. It would have to be a parallel universe. Like, I just don't see Smoker, making that jump to that extent. Like, I could see him kind of maybe being a sword or something like that, trying to change the way the Marines are, but it would be so he could be in a Marine system that works efficiently and is fair. I don't think that he would ever leave the Marines, is what I'm trying to say. Him making that type of jump is like, I think that that would kind of speak against who Smoker is as a character and who I see him as thus far. Another one that I saw that was super interesting that I have not saw thus far was Crocodile. And a lot of people upvoted that one. I'm not gonna lie, I never really thought about Crocodile joining. And I was just like, okay, a few things. First off, no, it just wouldn't happen. But secondly, how cool would it be if Crocodile joined the Straw Hats? Like, let's just really think about that for a minute. Like, I can't sit here and lie to y'all and say that I wouldn't think that would be awesome. Like, Luffy's mom joining the Straw Hats? No, I'm just kidding. All right, let me chill. Croc ain't joining the Straw Hats. Like, nah, there's no way, bro. That's like, come on, son. What are we talking about here? I mean, I had to bring it up though, cause like it was kind of crazy. But I mean, there's no way. There's just no way. We do have to talk about Carrot, even though y'all know that. Fuck Carrot. But we do gotta talk about Carrot, to be fair to people, because I know people are like, oh my god, you didn't bring up Carrot, that's crazy. So like, Carrot is somebody that people have been pushing to join the Straw Hats since her introduction. Like, they think that she interacts with the Straw Hats in quirky ways and it's funny, and they're like, usually when people do that, they're probably gonna join the Straw Hats. She's been with them, she wants to be a lookout. So people are like, oh, we don't have a lookout, that's kind of cool, so that could be her job. And she wants to travel the seas. So like, she has everything going for her. And I can't lie, even though I don't like Carrot, I can't say that it, like, for a while, I didn't think, like, man, Carrot might actually join the Straw Hats, bro. And, like, I was sad about it, but I was like, yo, it kind of makes sense, so I can't really get mad. Like, but I think the biggest problem that Carrot has going for her, though, against joining, is this next person, Yamato. Yamato joining the Straw Hats, to me, is kind of the writing's kind of on the wall, right? Like, and that's just how I look at it. She's constantly said, I want to join the Straw Hats. You know, I want to join Luffy. I want to travel with Luffy. She said it a few times. She's helping Luffy out. She's strong. She has everything going for her, like, even more. She's actively speaking about joining, which Carrot and other people haven't been. And she's strong enough to add more strength to the team for this 10th Titanic captain spot, you know, in that fight. I really feel like we need some more heavy hitters on the crew to have 1v1s against Blackbeard's crew. We don't even know how strong Blackbeard's crew is, really. Like, they could be like a mediocre crew up into like a upper echelon crew, or they could just all be upper echelon people. We don't know. I have no idea. Like, bro, what if Doc Q, the doctor with the horse, like, is OP? Like, I don't know. I have no idea, but we haven't seen him do anything. So I really feel like having another Conqueror's user is a lot, but having another Conqueror's coder is crazy. Like, bro, that makes this Straw Hat crew insane. They're already to the point now where like only Yonko crews can compete with them, honestly. But adding Yamato makes it so it's just like, bro, what are we talking about? This crew, that crew was like, be crazy, insane, spectacular. I honestly feel like Yamato joining, the like main argument people have against this is, what would her job be? But why does she need a job? Why does every member have to have a job? Like, there's a bunch of crews with a bunch of members that don't have jobs. Like, there's crews with like 20, 30, 40 people. Like, you think all those people have jobs? Like, come on, bro. Like, she doesn't have to have the job, and she could just be the chart person, like the person that does this stuff and writes things down. But guys, I didn't think I'd have to make this video again, and I'm never making this video again after this. Thank God, you know, I don't use clips and stuff anymore, so Toei shouldn't take it, so it'll just be here for you. But a lot of people wanted me to make this video, like a ton of people in my Discord were talking about it, so I was just like, all right, I'm gonna make the video. But I really do think Yamato's the one that's gonna join the Straw Hats. I mean, come on, like, what are we talking about? But of course, these are just my thoughts, but I want to know all of yours, so make sure you comment down below. Let me know who you think is gonna join, if anybody. And as always, I hope you all are staying safe and healthy during these trying times. This has been Synsei Inc., and I will see you all in the next video.